Hello, I am Professor Sachin Sambhaji Patil. I welcome to all of you for this session. So today we are going to see modulation. So we can define modulation. It is a process of superimposing low frequency voice information on high frequency carrier signal. It's called as modulation. So take simple example. A person is traveling from point A to point B. So person is traveling on bike, so a person is modulating signal, a bike is a carrier, a person is on the bike is modulated signal, and point A will be source, point B will be destination, and road is a channel. So modulation, it is classified into the two categories. First one is analog modulation and digital modulation. So analog modulation, there is amplitude modulation and angle modulation. So angle modulation, it is classified into the frequency modulation and phase modulation. Similar with digital modulation, delta modulation, adaptive delta modulation, pulse code modulation, and differential pulse code modulation. So analog modulation, there is a, we are getting information is in the form of analog signals. Yes, information is in the form of digital signal. So this is a modulation, and these are the types of modulation. Here is amplitude modulation. Here we are going to change the amplitude of carrier with respect to modulating signal, and frequency phase remains constant. So in angle modulation, there is a frequency in phase modulation. We are changing frequency of carrier with respect to modulating signal, and amplitude and phase remain constant. In phase modulation, phase will be changed and amplitude and frequency will remain constant.